Welcome friends, I am Tonmoy. I welcome you all in my channel Chemistry, the Mystery of Molecule. So today we are going to learn about a name reaction, that is Trifano-Damiano reaction, or in commonly it is known as Pinacoloni deamination also. This is a series of lecture I am uploading about Pinacoloni rearrangement. I suggest you please go through the first basic concept of Pinacoloni rearrangement, mechanism, basic concept, example, in symmetrical substrate for Pinacoloni, unsymmetrical substrate, and semi-Pinacoloni rearrangement you go through. The most important, this is the extension of semi-Pinacoloni rearrangement. Okay, so this is a special type of reaction which I'll explain today. So let's start. So this is from the name, you can see Pinacolonic deamination. So from it means that amine will go, because it's a deamination reaction. So that's why you can see here is one amine there, it's an amino alcohol. You can consider 1,2 amino alcohol. You may consider this is 1,2 amino alcohol, and in presence of sodium nitrate diluted here, it is producing this thing. So before going to details, you should know about this NaNO2HCl. This is nothing but diazotization reagent. What does it mean? That it produces diazotization reaction. Okay, it produces diazonium group. How it produces? This NaNO2 plus this HCl deal produces HNO. Okay, and how this HNO2 looks like? This is HNO2. Fine. So what happens? This HNO2 in presence of acid H plus, it gets protonated, this oxygen. Actually, you may argue that this oxygen, yes, it could be protonated, but no fate. If protonation happens from this side, there is a fate. So what it produces? This N double bond O. Keep it in mind, there is one lone pair. So this is OH2 plus. So this OH2 plus, this can leave. And after leaving, it prepared this NO plus. Okay, so this NO plus is nothing but N double bond O having a lone pair, and this is actually the electrophile. And who is the nucleophile? The nucleophile is the amine. Okay, so what happens? This NO plus, this lone pair attacks here. Okay, so after that, first charge neutralized and it eliminates one proton, so minus H plus. So after elimination of proton, it became neutral. pH, this is pH, this is OH, this is methyl, and this is N, along with this, actually one proton, if it's eliminated, then it will be NH, and it is NO, nitroso derivative. So we know that nitroso can undergo tautomerization. So this hydrogen will be shifted to this, means we consider this and this. So what will be the product? So this is pH, this is OH, this is methyl, this is N. So here a double bond will be produced. This is, so this five, another lone pair is there, still keep it in mind. So this, and this is OH. Okay, and the medium is still acidic. Okay, so medium is still acidic. So what it can happen, that like the previous this, so it could be protonated in terms of acid NH OH2 plus. You remember this diazotization, diazonium salt preparation, similar type of concept. So what happened? It can push its electron, it will leave. So what will be produced? So this will result to preparation of, this is pH, this is OH, this is methyl, and this is N2+. So this is actually a diazonium salt preparation. And since you can, you see here, this is N2+. There is a N2+, means it is a cationic center, so it has another anion, that is Cl. Why I am saying Cl? Because in the initial we have used HCl, so that is the source of the counter anion, that is chloride. Okay, fine. So what happens? As we know that N2 is a very good leaving group, because first of all, the leaving group is neutral, and second, N2 is a gas. So it will go outside the medium. And it's an electronegative atom, so it will not like to have positive charge on it. Consequently, it will leave. And what happened? It will not leave alone. This oxygen is in one two position. So what it can do? It can push its electron. It can push its electron. What do I mean? Means it can push its electron here. And now you can see there are two phenyls are there. And you know, phenyl have a very good migratory aptitude. What does it mean? It means it is efficient to migrate from here to here, one of the phenyl. So and it will leave. So ultimately, what will be the thing? It, so there is a pH. So it forms now a double bond O along with a proton attached and have a formal positive charge on it. And this phenyl is migrated here. And another thing, this methyl is previously there. And if it eliminates one H plus, so it will produce this. So this is the overall mechanism for this phenylalanine deamination or preferred engine of reaction process. Fine. So I believe you have understood the process. So now we will discuss one example which will help you to understand the process completely. So this is actually nothing but a ketone homologation process. Ketone homologation means increase of carbon number one unit. Okay, so this is the application of this pinacolonic deamination. Just pinacol realignment type you have seen. What is the application? This is, so how this works. See, this is nitromethane and this is potassium carbonate. We know that nitromethane is CH2H NO2. If we write this is this and this is plus. So its pK is around 9, and similar like active methylene compound like malonitrile. So this is sufficiently acidic. This nitromethane is sufficiently acidic. It is also around 9. So sufficiently acidic that its base would be abstracted by K2CO3. Okay. So actually K2CO3, what it produces? It produces carbonate salt, and from that slight amount of base is produced in the reaction medium, OH. So it can abstract and it can produce the anion, and that anion is resonance stabilized. Okay, so this plus, and how this resonance stabilized? It pushes electron here, it opens. So it has that canonical form CH2 double bond NO minus, and here also O minus, it has a plus. So in this way, this anion is stabilized and it can act as a nucleophile. So what I am saying, that it will produce this CH2 minus, and that can act as a nucleophile, will attach here in basic medium, so it will open. So what it will produce? It will produce, so this is the O minus, this is the CH2NH2. Okay, so after workup, what it will produce? These will produce this OH. So this is, for example, let's consider this as a A. So this is the A. So we have done this part. NO2, not N2. Nitromethane. Second step with hydrogen catalyst. What happens in case of hydrogen catalyst? It's the reducing agent. What do I mean? That it will reduce hydrogen catalyst, for example, hydrogen palladium. It reduces this NO2 into NH2. So the thing is that this is OH, this is OH, this is NH2. So this is B. So this is the B. Fine. Now you see that whatever previously we have done, 1,2 amino alcohol we have prepared, 1,2 amino alcohol, and this under similar condition NaNO2 dilute HCl 0 to 5 degree centigrade. So what does it mean? It will produce the diazole. This is OH and this is N2 plus diazomium salt. Fine. This much amount is enough, and in presence of slight heat, what will happen? In presence of slight amount of heat, this will try to leave. And another thing, remember, diazonium salt, aliphatic diazonium salts are not stable, only aromatic because of the conjugation. Aliphatic undergo elimination of nitrogen. So what will be? This will push, and this if it pushes, this alkyl, one of them, these or these, both possible, so migrate. So previously it was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 carbon unit, now 1 carbon unit and 7. So always as I suggest that first draw everything as it is. This is, and now join. So this is OH push, so this is double bond OH plus. And another thing here, this is the lead. So this is a 7 carbon. So if it eliminates one H plus, and what it will produce? It will produce a 7 carbon unit. Okay. So this is C double bond O, and one, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in this way, the ring size could be eliminated. This concept you can extend further. For example, from 5 member to 6 member, from 7 member to 8, this is also possible. For another thing, since I have told about this Trifano-Demjanov reaction, this Trifano-Demjanov means reaction, there is an another example also about this reaction. Now, for example, if you take only, means that could be explained, no amino alcohol, only amine, what will be the consequence? For example, if you take this, I am not saying the exact example, just suppose, accept. So, in presence of this NaNO2 dilacyl, what it will produce? It will produce this diazinium N2 plus Cl minus. If you heat it slightly, what will happen? That it will eliminate, means, just let me write it here. If you heat this slightly, means room temperature, this is 0 to 5 degree centigrade. This is 0 degree to 5 degree centigrade. Slight warm up will cause the elimination of nitrogen. So this elimination of nitrogen will produce this carbocation. And what can happen? This carbocation can, one thing is that in presence of, since it's the NaNO2 dilute HCl, means aqueous reaction condition. Okay, aqueous reaction condition. So water can attack that side, that center. So if water can attack and eliminate one proton, so product will be, sorry, this is CH2, this is OH. Fine. Another thing is possible, because it's a primary carbocation, amino carbocation can rearrange. So what can happen? This one of these two bonds, this or this, can migrate here and migrate to prepare a 7-member carbocation. So, as I told every case, just draw as it is, then this. So, carbocation will come here. So, it is nothing but, if we draw it, it's a 7-member ring. So, this, and if it's a 7-member ring having a positive charge here, so similar like this, it can react with water to form a, means 7-member alcohol. Fine. So, see the difference. If there is a 1,2-diol case is there, then ketone forms. But if it is only amine, there is a Trifano reaction, there is, so then it can produce alcohol. So please keep this factor in mind. So, this is the end of this discussion. So, what we have learned today? We have learned a type of semi-pinacol rearrangement, that is Trifano-Demjanov reaction or pinacolonic deamination, where we can selectively allow a particular group to leave, because we made it through chemical reaction a good leaving group, so it leaves. Consequently, that hydroxyl pushes its electron back and allows to prepare and allows a rearrangement. And through the, what is the benefit of this rearrangement? We can increase the ring member from a 6-member, means one step enhancement, homologation, one unit and homologation, means higher case increment would be done. Okay, and finally we have done little about Trifano reaction, that is simple amine reaction in diazinium salt, which can result in both primary alcohol, or you can consider it as inside ring secondary alcohol. So this is the end of the discussion. I believe you have learned a lot. So if this lecture is very useful, good for you, have learned this, please support my channel to grow. And how you can do it? You can do it by first subscribing my channel Chemistry, the Mystery of Molecule, and share this video among your many friends, so that many people could be benefited from my effort, and indirectly it will help me to grow my channel. And finally, please press the bell icon to get the notification of every single video I upload. Stay happy, stay blessed, don't be afraid of chemistry, try hard, you will definitely be successful, and I am uploading many videos which will be helpful for you in future also. So all the best, see you in my next video.